Touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy, MrTMoney1993, aka Straight Facts, because that's all I speak on this YouTube shit. Back with another video, man. It's my Panthers, Saints Hate Week. SAS, man. That's the motto we living by today, man. Shitty ass Saints, because that's all they are, especially on the road, man. Saints lost, 10 of their last 11 road games. They haven't beat my Carolina Panthers in BOA since 2011, so that's 3 years, man. And I don't think it's gonna change today. I don't. We're gonna beat these boys. I'm not saying it's gonna be a blowout, nothing like that. But we're gonna get the W. Seen a lot of Aints fans talking about Mark Ingram, man. He doesn't scare me. We normally do a lot better with bigger backs. You see, we just held Marshawn Lynch, who's a top five back in the league, to 60 yards. So I would be more scared if they had Sproles or was using Cooks in the backfield against us, maybe a little bit, because you can beat us if you got speed a little bit. Jimmy Graham still beat up. He's questionable to play with that shoulder injury. Pierre Thomas is out. Kyrie Robinson is questionable. They got linebackers out. Goodwin's questionable. So we gonna see what's up, man. I just feel like we're going to beat this team, honestly. I feel like our run game is going to get going. Got D'Angelo Williams finally back. The way Jonathan Stewart's been running hard, I feel like we're going to have success with the run game. I feel like they linebackers are shitty and they can't guard Greg Olsen. Kelvin Benjamin's going to eat. It doesn't matter who it is. He just almost had 100 yards in the best corner in the league. I feel like Jericho Cotchery is going to be able to take a little bit of advantage against whoever they use at second corner, because Patrick Robinson and Corey White both suck. It's all about if Cam can take care of the ball. And if our defense line can get some pressure on Breeze, we'll be straight. Even if not, we got to be a bend don't break defense. If they get close to the end zone, hold them to 3. Other than that, that's about it, man. I think, we're going to win this game. No problem. Fuck the Saints, you know. A lot of y'all vid makers are semi-cool, you know. Kind of hit and miss there. I don't like y'all football team. And don't really care for Drew Brees like that. Don't care for Jimmy Graham like that. So I hope we're going to punch him in the mouth. Thomas Davis, try to get another hit like you did last week in the Seattle game. Like I said, man, everything was the same, man. Nothing's going to be different about the Aints. I don't know if they even get a road win. Well, I ain't looked at their later part of schedule, but we'll see, man. Like I said, New Orleans is a different team when you get them outside that dome. And I don't know what the weather's going to be like here. I don't think it's going to be raining or nothing like that like it was last year. Might be a little bit chilly. That's about it. But other than that, we're going to get this win. What's the new score? 24-17. That's my prediction on the score on primetime Thursday night football. My Panthers going to get the W. We're going to break back open that lead for the South.
Fucking bitch. No homo. What's that on your face, nigga? Huh? Nigga, are you crying? Bitch, are you crying?
Hey, yo, bitch. Man, this motherfucker right here, how the hell you get caught on video crying like a little bitch, man? The main one wanting to call everybody bitch is the one who get caught out there. And you knew you got caught out there because you either done deleted the video or you put it on private. Because I ain't gonna lie, I went to go download the motherfucker. That shit say video is not available. You knew everybody gonna use that on you and blast you for it, man. But not even that, man. Your trash talk is weak, bruh. You just a hater. That's all you show in every video, man. You a straight hater, bruh. And the trolling you do be so fucking funny on Google Plus in itself, bruh. This motherfucker will talk crazy hella shit while we on, but then when they get on the nigga, he'll start, if they score first, he'll be still be loud. Once they start losing, or you get to that end, and they choke, then it could be ghost, bruh. Lions game, you did that. When y'all lost to the Cowboys, you did that. You was fucking around all day, trying to come at me and the Hannibal. Then, y'all get blasted. Where be Slaughter at, man? That nigga missing, bruh. But anyway, man. Anyway, why the fuck you always looking like the struggle, man? You be trying to, I mean, you be talking like you got some dollars, man. Why you look like the struggle? And then your disrespectful ass was in. I see you at, when you did that fucking video, you was in Charlotte in the airport and shit, man. Nobody give a fuck about that. You lucky that old boy probably wanted to say something to you, but he was at work, man. But anyway, fuck you, man. And fuck your football team, man. We gonna get this W today, man.
Hey, Jason.
No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you.
This old roach ass, corny ass, looking ass motherfucker, bruh. Uptown is the most fucking overrated nigga in the TTC, man. I swear for God, man. You already know what his video gonna be before he even do the shit. That's why, I mean, people can watch, but you ain't really gotta watch. We know what you gonna fucking say, man. We know your ass gonna use some goddamn old Bernie Mac ass shit. We know you gonna goddamn have a little same beat playing in your shit. And you gonna say we need to run the ball, we need to play action, and we need to... Motherfucker, don't nobody care. And then, what be funny is, you be trying to come for me on Twitter, this shit be funny as hell. Saying shit, like, I know my shit, man. You think just cause you old as hell, bro, like, you know more football. No, bro. I be knowing my shit too, man. You try to test me on Sam Mills? Yeah, I knew Sam Mills playing the USFL. That's why I put that tweet up there. I didn't even know what team he played for, man. Come on now, don't try to come for me just because I'm young, man. Appreciate the talent at hand, bro. Real talk. And what's funny is, you really think you be doing some shit. This shit be funny, man. Anyway, since you know you want to go history, your history should tell you we got the overall winning record in this matchup, don't we? Head to head, who up? Your history should tell you you ain't beat us in BOA since 2011, bro. 2011, I was still in high school, man. And I remember what it was during my birthday month, October, man. So like I said, your history should tell you you ain't got no fucking chance. Your history should tell you you lost 10 out of the last 11 road games you played. Come on now, when the last time your team seen a road win since we talking about history? Come on now, we know you, and you said something stupid. Wow, y'all want to talk about the game in BOA? Because we playing in BOA today. We not playing in the dome. What the fuck we talking about, bro? We know y'all a different team outside that dome. We know you get more calls in the dome. I mean, come on now. We know y'all a decent team in the dome. But when we pull y'all outside that dome, outside, y'all niggas suck, bro. Point blank, period. Since you want to talk about the history. And yeah, what I said is true, man. We bring up y'all players to another different level, bro. We brought Jake DeLone to another level. Sam Mills, face of a franchise, came up with Keith Pounding, face of a defense. We brought him up to another level. He was part of a linebacker in core with y'all. He was the main piece of the linebacker in core with us. That's to another level. And you talking about, oh, well, to say Roman Harper gotta go, he went up to another level, he has to make a Pro Bowl. Man, when did he last make the Pro Bowl? 2010? 2009? Maybe? So from what y'all was using him as last year, the year before that, and the year before that, yes, we brung him up to another level. He has his most interceptions in the season since 2010. So we took him up to another level from where y'all been playing him at the past couple years. Duh. That shit ain't that hard to understand, man, to comprehend. Come on now. Nigga, like I told you last night, man, you so smart, you fucking stupid, bro. Goddamn, you want to be Bernie Mac so bad, bro. This nigga want to be Bernie Mac so bad, he copied the motherfucking baseball team, bro. What's your favorite baseball team? White Sox. What's his favorite baseball team? White Sox. Nigga, you probably an undercover Bears fan like that nigga Bernie Mac too, bro. Anyway, Roach, man, stay in your place. Stay in your place. Don't try to come for me. Stay in your place, man. Stay over there in New Orleans, you know, getting mad at Sean Jay because he was smacking your ass around. Then you brought your friend around. He was still coming at her, bro. That shit was funny. And y'all niggas was still going at it on Twitter yesterday, man. You was the one that was doing all that about meet him up. Y'all niggas meet up. Somebody record that bitch. Put it on TTC, man. Roach.
Where my mama cuz I hit that.
Hey, pinky swear, homie.
What?
This is a DJ Benz world premiere.
It's your boy OTF Nunu tuning in with my nigga DJ Benz. Turn up. Let's get
it. Hello. Thank you. Come again.
Money Productions.